Abraham and Sarah. God promised Abraham that his wife, Sarah, would have a baby. Abraham was amazed. "I'm so old. Can it really be?" Sarah laughed and wondered. "How can an old woman like me have a baby?" But God's promise came true. Abraham and Sarah were blessed with a son. They named him Isaac. "You are a blessing to your family." Grace and peace.